My hunts are for meat, not the sky people.
Can those puny sky people wreak this much havoc? I do not believe it. Can you save me from something of a headache?
Vuan fancies herself a warrior.
Asahe would be devastated by Etua's disobedience.
Should be too. Tell me, if one of the Sky People's flying machines went down near your home, creating a huge mess, would you be concerned?
I am still right here. And I am telling you not to worry.
But what if someone got hurt? When we see potential danger, do we...
Do we know why that aircraft went down?
No, we do not. Which is why I am advising my fellow scout not to involve me, herself, or anyone...
Relax, Neon. I would never dream of putting your life in danger. I could use a hand out there.
I'd be happy to help, but I don't want to cost...
Ignore him. It is what I do. Their flying thing went down in Weaver's Flourish, near a river.
You will not find anything, Sarantu. I suggest you stay away from matters that do not concern you.
Try to mix them. With a touch of shell fruit juice.
Pressed, or do you grind the pulp?
Always pressed. But you must find one that is very ripe, for the King Lord will not like it.
The war cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
Thank you. We gotta babysit the cargo until pickup arrives.
What else is new?
Wish they'd assign us something more exciting.
Exciting? You mean catch an arrow the size of a small tree exciting? Trust me, you don't.
Someone in here. Not one of the Sky people.
A friend, then? Let us hope.
Let me catch my breath a moment.
Of course. We can rest a while.
Are you Saren too? It is an honor. What did you think of yesterday's storyteller's circle?
The hunter's motivations made no sense. He reacted that way only because it made for a more
bugs in the target forest.
Alex, I'm looking at one of your field labs. It's a bit empty and dark.
Oh, yes. Most of them have been temporarily offline for a while now. To be honest, with the RDA getting more active lately, we had to shut them down and retreat closer to the HQ.
Is it safe to use these labs now?
Well, the Resistance is acquiring more allies and more chances to drive the RDA away. Having these labs online again might be a good idea. Go inside and check your SID. It should pick up a signal from the lab's power system. Scan the floor and walls, and route power from the inverters to the main fuse box. The same should work with any field lab around the western frontier.
Alex, I've done it. The field lab is active.
Wonderful. I'm already receiving the data from your end. So much was happening at these labs, but most of the research activities were left incomplete. Valuable data abandoned. There should be a terminal connected with the HQ there. Let's check if the connection works. Please try to use the terminal now.
Alex, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. Great. Now there's a terminal like this in every field lab. Don't forget to check them as you swing by. Who knows when someone from HQ may have something interesting for you, right?
Okay, Alex out.
Day out in the forest is one more gift from Ewa. If you enjoy cooking, you might enjoy this ingredient from beyond the Kingmore Forest. Where is Vuan? She knows I came here to practice. One of the Sarentu has come to watch my performance. My renown beyond the Kinglor Forest is all but guaranteed.
I'm sorry, but that's not why I'm here.
Oh, you could at least have pretended. No matter. I assume you are...
How did you know?
She has an ear for fine music played expertly. She also mentioned she was gathering herbs for Nate.
Where should I look?
She likes to gather her herbs right across the river. She is especially fond of that...
Etua is young.
Strange.
She is
ugly.
Naive.
Clothes.
She grieves.
Has my
mother.
Mother not seen to you? Oh, the foolish sky people and their preoccupations. That poor pool is not worthy of my time.
What was that? I can't focus. Can't focus. Maybe it's linked to... This trap was cut. By what? Why drop these? Vuan must have been taken by surprise. I wonder if... I wonder if... A fight happened here. Must be Vuan's bow. Snapped. Maybe she ran. Viper wolves attacked. Broke Vuan's bow. So she ran. Could follow the scent of herbs.
stay back. I am...
Oh.
You must be Vuan. Neitu sent me. She was worried about you.
Neitu is always worried about me. Except she was right this time. I am trapped here.
Trapped? By what?
Viper wolves. With strange markings and no kuru. An unnatural kind.
Unnatural?
Not of Ewa. They are faster than other viper wolves. Meaner. It is not hunger or fear that drives them, but... I saw sorrow in their eyes. They caught me off guard. Snapped right through my bow. They are looking for me. I can hear their prowling. Oh, the horrors they must have endured to turn so vicious. Did the Sky People do this to them? They have no peace, no calm, only the hunt.
If they have your scent, maybe I can catch them unaware.
Perhaps, but give them the mercy of a swift death. Only then will they finally be reunited with Ewa. The poor beasts deserve that kindness, at least.
No kuru. Should take a closer look. Focus.
Do not let them surround you.
That dead animal has no kuru. Should focus my senses.
Thank you.
You unnatural beasts! Without mercy.
No kuru. Needs a closer look. You're safe now. The threat is gone.
Oh! I thought I was going to die alone in this place. I can hold myself in a fight, but there is a reason I hunt berries instead of beasts.
I'm sure you could have handled them all if you still had your bow.
Oh. That is sweet of you. I will make sure Netu sets something special aside for you. A token of my gratitude.
It was a time of great sorrow. Ewa wept so much for the great late form, and her tears flowed.
Many branches, many roots, but one tree. I am sure you think God not stodgy in his traditions, but some things should not be forgotten. You miss this part of life, I know. But Ewa connects us all. The Great Mother is in all things. Share with the clan, care for their wants, their need. No more loneliness, child. This is what it means to be home.
You are not useless, Netu. Your thoughtfulness saved my... Ah, it is you. I have told Netu all about your heroics.
Yes. It sounds like those viper wolves gave you quite a fight.
I asked Netu for something to thank you with.
Vuan exaggerates my skill. My weaving leaves a lot to be desired.
Thank you. I'll treasure.
Great. Now you're both exaggerate.
Gatlat
leave me
with
alone.
Quiet strength. All will be well.
Everyone just needs to stop talking about it.
Their paths have changed, and they are fighting with other packs.
Have a look, then. Go on now.
The Sky People rot our lands. They must be stopped. War cannot be. Avoided, for hunters especially.
I hear you know how to stop the land sickness.
Did you gather
the forest
more
is withering
for the king rule?